Today, I'm going to be showing you how to make a simple and easy automatic sugarcane farm. So first, we're going to start with where the water stream. So what you're going to need to do, get your water and have it go into a hopper. I'm going to have my hopper right here. But you can make it practically as long as you want, as long as there's still water. Then have that hopper going into a chest. And then go 3 blocks up. Place in some observers, make sure they're facing the correct way. Under the observers, place pistons. You don't need sticky pistons for this. Then, place blocks. Then redstone on those blocks. And there you have it, that's all. If you want to, it's not needed, but you probably should. Place a wall so the sugarcane bits don't go flying. And then, if you plant your sugarcane, once it grows, like so, it breaks and boom. Then, once it all grows, he'll go into this hopper and sugarcane for all your needs. You can stack it. So yeah, that's all for today, guys. Bye.